Hello. How do you make a brand new Google account? Maybe you want to have it for a new Gmail address or YouTube channel. I'm making a Google account that's just for my photos and videos for the Google Photos app. It's really easy. I'll show you how to make a Google account on a desktop or laptop, and also by using just your Android phone, iPhone, or iPad. Let me show you how to create a Google account on a desktop first. Step one is to open a browser. I'm using Chrome, and click on the three dots on the top right-hand corner. Then choose New Incognito Window. If, like me, you have a MacBook, open your Safari browser, click on File, then choose New Private Window. The reason we're doing this is to make sure we're not logged into Google already, so that we can create a clean, brand new Google account. Then, we'll go to google.com. On the Google homepage, go to the button on the top right-hand corner marked Sign In. We do not want to sign into our account. We want to click on this link down here, Create Account. Google asks what kind of accounts we want. I prefer to choose work or business, but you can choose personal if you prefer. We can enter our name, date of birth, gender, and then choose a username. This will be our Gmail address for the account. Now would be a lovely time to hit the thumbs up button. It really helps me out, so thank you. Probably the hardest part of the process, we have to think of a password. Google wants to verify that we are not a robot. We can also set up a recovery email address if we want. We choose the settings for the Google account. I just choose Express, and then we scroll through the terms and conditions. Congratulations! We now have a brand new Google account. Let's do this now using only an Android phone or iPhone or iPad. You can follow along with me. I have my phone on screen here. Step one is open the Chrome browser if you have an Android phone, and then we'll open a new incognito tab. Just click on the three dots on the top right-hand corner and choose New Incognito tab. If you have an iPhone, just open Safari and choose New Private tab. The reason we're doing this is to avoid being signed into Google already, so that we can create a new clean account. And now we can go to google.com. I'll just scroll down and accept the terms and conditions. Next, we'll click on this button on the top right-hand corner, Sign In. And obviously, we haven't created an account yet. So at the bottom of the page here, it says Create Account. I'll click on that. This page now asks us if we want the Google account for personal use, for my child, or for work or my business. I'm actually going to go for work or my business. Now we can enter our name, our birthday, and gender. Google now offers us a couple of options for a Gmail name, or we can choose to create a new name for our Google account. Now it's time to create a password for this new Google account. Now Google wants to check that we're not a robot, so they'll send a verification code. And now we need to enter a recovery email address. The next screen invites us to choose our settings for this account. I'm going to choose Express, I think. And now we can accept the terms and conditions. And it looks like it's a success. Your Google account is ready. Now, because we've set it up for a business, it has some additional questions. I'll hit not now. We are now good to go with our brand new Google account. Congratulations. And let me know in the comments if this works for you. Thank you for your thumbs up or hitting the subscribe button. It really helps me out. And right here are all my other Google tips and tricks.
Can you please help my dad get to 1 million subscribers? Just click on his face. Thanks. Bye. Can we have dinner now?